So this year I was nominated for the Dunlop Sexton Young Racing Driver Award. I made it into the final three, but unfortunately I didn't win. Next year I'm off to England to race in GT Racing, which will be a new adventure for me, and I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a step up the racing ladder, and I can't wait.